and gentlemen, boys and girls, please welcome the stars of Disney on Broadway's Freaky Friday and Mary Poppins, Heidi Blickenstaff and Gavin Lee.
To be here for the next 8 days as part of the International Festival of the Arts Disney on Broadway concert series here at Epcot.
Nailed it!
That's one sentence. And this year, something new, it's a 7 days a week schedule. What does that mean, Heidi?
It means you can't get rid of us. It means that along with our colleagues, Ariel and Adam Jacobs from Broadway's
Aladdin.
Yes, you can see us with a rotating every other 2 day schedule for the next like week and a half. Does that make sense?
You used the word rotating this time.
I know, I switched it up.
It's still confusing.
All right, I'm gonna explain it. Okay, so that basically means that if you come back here in the evenings, you're gonna hear some great Disney on Broadway music sung by the people who likely sung it on Broadway.
Heidi here has been part of the Disney family for many years.
Not that old,
good. But most recently, she has starred in Disney on Broadway's fabulous musical, Freaky Friday. She had the body-swapping role of Catherine Blake, and she got to recreate that role on the Disney Channel's original movie,
you guys,
Freaky Friday.
Yeah, it's a musical. The girl never gets to also do the movie.
It happens. You must have been like really good.
I am very good.
Yes.
Thank you. And my friend Gavin here has created many roles on Broadway, but the one that we are celebrating tonight is the role he created in Disney on Broadway's production of Mary Poppins. And he originated that role both in London and New York City. And Gavin, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think you were nominated for an Olivier and a Tony Award for that performance.
You are correct. Honored to be part of the Disney on Broadway family, and very excited to be here tonight to get to sing some of our favorite Disney on Broadway hits for you.
Yes, much like the song we came bursting out of the curtain singing for you.
Like we were 18.
Like we were 18. Who says we're not, Gav?
We're not.
It's okay. We're not. I was going to say speak for yourself, but I'm not fooling anybody. It's from that song, Bop to the Top, is a favorite of ours. It's from a movie musical that was kind of an independent film. It didn't
Wouldn't
do that well at the box office.
Would never have heard of it.
No, it's called, Gavin, what's it called again?
Something About School.
High School Musical.
High School Musical. Now, did you know that Disney Theatrical toured a live version of High School Musical a few years ago around the whole of the States? So did anyone see High School Musical live?
Woo!
Nobody.
That's good, because we're not singing any more songs from High School Musical.
We're not doing that. I'm not going to sing anything else from that.
What are we going to sing?
I'm going to tell you, Gavin, we're going to transition.
Here she goes with her transition dance.
I've been moonwalking these boots.
You've got
really,
8 more days to make that
I'm
better.
Nailing it with the moonwalking. These boots make it really hard, you guys. We are going to the 1930s when woo! 1930s!
Yeah. Yeah, I love the boots!
We're going to the 1930s when P.L. Travers.
Yeah. Yes, P.L. Travers!
totally extreme P.L. Travers. She's a writer! She wrote about a cross but beloved nanny who captured the hearts of children and their parents across the globe.
And Mr. Walt Disney was a huge fan, and he coaxed the rather reluctant author into letting him fashion a live-action and animated movie based on her stories. And in 1964, Mary Poppins hit our screens, and it became an instant classic.
Yes! And 40 years later, the stage musical marked the power collaboration between Sir Cameron Mackintosh, Thomas Schumacher, and Disney Theatrical Productions. And you guys, duh, it was like a big fat Broadway smash, right? And the very first to dance over the rooftops of London 8 shows a week was Mr. Gavin Lee!
With tuppence for paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight, with your fists holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh! You may think a sweep's on the bottom most rung. Though I spent me time in the ashes and smoke, in this whole wide world there's no happier bloke.
Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim tree, as sweet is as lucky can be. Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim taroo, good luck will rub off when he shakes hands with you.
Oh, blow me a kiss, and that's lucky.
Childhood is a step in time, parenthood's the same. Never miss a chance to get it right.
Doesn't seem a perfect crime, doesn't seem a shame
when the steps are going as smoothly as they might.
When the stage show premiered in London. And I have to say, 15 years later...
You still got it.
It's not as easy as it used to be. Oh, I need a little sip of water and a little lie down. How are you feeling for me?
I got you. Go pop a squat. You have about 25 seconds.
That'll do.
Okay, so in the late 1980s, composer Alan Menken and... Woo! Alan Menken! Musical theater nerds, you are in the right place. Composer Alan Menken, and lyricist Howard Ashman, nerds, I love you guys, me too. They basically achieved international icon status when they wrote the absolutely gloriously sweeping music score, everything, to a little animated feature that I'm pretty sure we all know by heart. Yeah, that's it. It's about the king of the sea and his strong-willed, red-headed daughter.
Now, 20 years later, Disney Theatrical finally brought The Little Mermaid to Broadway, and I remember seeing this fabulous show. All those classic songs from the movie were in the show, as well as some great new songs written especially for Broadway, one of which I'm going to sing for you in a minute.
Woo!
But just before that, I also remember seeing on stage this actress here. This wonderful... Lovely, pretty, and oh so kind, actress. Playing one of the most hideous, despicable Disney villains of all time. Do your worst, Ursula! Do your worst!
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repentance in the light and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, for unfortunate souls in pain. it when they can. But they don't enjoy it long, and I like it if it's drawn. If she holds her tongue, you'll get the man.
Last summer, Heidi starred in the Disney Channel's original movie, Freaky Friday. And the song Star Music was overwritten by Tom Kitt and Brian Yorkie. And Heidi, I think it's high time that you shared with us a little sample of that fantastic score.
I would love to. You take a break.
Oh God, have I taught my daughter to be cautious at all?
Broadway hits. We have one more Broadway, Disney on Broadway fan favorite to sing for you before we go.
Whoa, Gavin. We have one more amazingly important thing that we have to do first.
I know.
We gotta thank this awesome band!
Look at that DJ! We got Steve on guitar.
We got Chris on bass.
Jason on the back of the drums. Share this fabulous stage with you tonight.
Oh, Gav, the feeling is totally mutual.
You see, when you get to do a big concert like this, it's always great to have a really good friend right by your side. Aww. And then you always know
somebody's got your back. Oh! Gavin, that sounds like a shameless introduction for our last song of the
year. From Disney's smash Broadway hit, Aladdin! As a teeny genie, I would dare to dream. I'd be given freedom free and clear. So, forgive me if I sing, or make a whole big thing, but I just can't maintain my cool veneer.
Let it go, Gavin. Let it go. Don't hold it back anymore.
You save me, and I'll save you. I won't bail on 23 Skidoo.
You owe me means we're all the Aliyahs and free.
Say, ain't it great to know that someone.